I came up here and I brought some brushes and some paper and an easel, but I forgot my paints. Isn't that something? So if you're in that situation and you just got to paint, just go make you some real strong coffee. And you might be able to pull off a watercolor with that one strong coffee. So I'm going to try to do it. I got Katie here who's volunteered to be my model, and I'm going to do her a little quick portrait.